Tetsuo Oshima, island of blue seas and white sand beaches. Beautiful green mountains and lush forests. Join me for a quick trip around the island while I give you some facts about the Hawaii of Seto Uchi. Suo Oshima is located in the southeast end of Yamaguchi Prefecture. It's between Hiroshima and Fukuoka. It's the third biggest island in Seto Neikai. Our municipal airport is Iwakuni Kintaikyo, and it's about a 90-minute flight from Tokyo. JR West Obatake Station is nearby, and you can access the island by bridge. A public bus can bring you onto the island from the station. However, it runs infrequently, and it's better to rent a car. Oshima-gun consists of Yashirojima, the main island, 5 smaller islands with villages, and 25 tiny uninhabited islands. Our population is about 15,000 people. About 50% of that population is over the age of 65. Suo Oshima is the sister island of Kauai, because in the past, about 4,000 people immigrated from this island to Hawaii. There are also a lot of Hawaiian-themed things that you can see here. Of mikan in Yamaguchi Prefecture is grown here. There are many farms where you can come and pick your own. Suo Oshima is shaped like a goldfish. You can even buy goldfish-shaped cookies here as souvenirs. Our unofficial nickname is Kingyojima. That means Goldfish Island. There are many beautiful beaches here and crystal clear water. There are many outdoor activities you can enjoy here, such as sea kayaking, camping, hiking, and many more.
Oishi coffee, campfire coffee is the best kind of coffee, and I will fight you on that.
There are many cafes and restaurants that serve a variety of food, drinks, and desserts. Of the working population of the island are entrepreneurs. The town even provides a cheap rental space for people to start up their shops. So one of the business owners on the island is Ryotaro. He owns the company Kamoani, a small shop here at Michino Eki. When did you start this shop?
Last year. In April.
April? Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay. And what was your idea for this place?
I dance hula and I love Hawaii.
Okay. So everything in his shop is Hawaiian themed or it comes from Hawaii or he's made it himself, like the jewelry behind me. Some of it, this stuff he has handmade and then some of it actually comes from the island. So, with your hula dancing,
yeah.
How many years have you danced?
Seven years.
Seven years? Wow, okay, that's a good amount of time.
Yeah.
And you've traveled to dance in other countries?
Oh, yeah, I went to San Francisco and Mexico.
Wow.
Yeah, in
Merida. So, hula in Mexico?
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay.
Show. That's cool. You grew up here.
Yeah.
In Suaoshima,
yeah.
Right? Yeah. Yeah, so you came back and then started your business.
Yeah.
It's good. Okay, well, thank you for talking to us and also good luck with your shop here.
Okay.
Suaoshima has a lot of different creatures, whether it's on land, in the ocean, or in our forests. There are 54 major Shinto shrines and 56 Buddhist temples on this island. This island also appears in Japanese mythology. So here we have
Itsukushima Shrine. It is the same one that is on Miyajima Island, only this one is a miniature version found on our island. Suo Oshima has a history with pirates and mercenary forces known as the Murakami Suigun. This island served as one of their base of operations. Many members of the Murakami Suigun lived on this island, and they donated this torii gate in 1701. So the facts that I gave you today is just a small sneak peek into the attractions we have on the island. Of course, Suo Oshima has a whole lot to offer all year round. So, we hope that this video has stoked some interest in future potential tourists who wish to come to the island. If you would like to learn more about life at Suo Oshima, feel free to watch some of our other videos. And please do subscribe, we would appreciate it. Until next time, bye-bye!